Hi guys, my name's Theo Robertson, I'm 27 from Aberdeen, Scotland, and I've been pole dancing now for about 5 years. The studio I'll be representing today is Inverted Circus and Pole Fitness, which is a studio that I co-own alongside two good friends of mine, and this is where I do most of my teaching and training. My performance today will revolve around the story of Icarus from Greek mythology. For those of you that are unfamiliar with this story, it's about a man called Icarus, who alongside his father Daedalus is trapped on an island that is now known as the Greek island of Crete, and their only way of getting back to the mainland is for them to fashion some makeshift wings out of wood, wax and feathers. After they've achieved this goal, prior to their flight, Daedalus, Icarus's father, warns him that he should fly neither too high or too low, because both of these would actually result in his death. During the flight, Icarus gets so caught up in the excitement of being able to fly that he ends up flying too close to the sun. The wax in his wings melts and he ends up falling to his death. In my interpretation of this story, following Icarus' death, he ends up in the underworld, where he then tries to fight for his way back to the land of the living before inevitably being enslaved in the end. My prop for this piece, I actually made myself, and the shorts were made by my good friend Amy of Nudie Dancewear. I would definitely recommend them if you want some custom pole wear. I hope you guys enjoy this routine.